in time.
My favorite part was probably the rec camp cheers. My color team came up with this awesome like step thing that we did right before breakfast.
The worst, we get the most praise. Everybody wanna be a part of the gold crew, even though they deny it. Whites and blues do too.
So they kind of blew everyone out of the water.
Definitely meeting the new people and getting to experience a group of friends I never would have had otherwise.
My favorite part about being involved in rec camp was getting to meet all the awesome people that did rec camp. I got to meet a lot of people that I wouldn't have gotten to meet before, and it made me love Georgia Tech even more.
My favorite part of rec camp was probably the color war, just because I'd never done anything like that before. And it was kind of like being a kid again, throwing paint at people. I really like that, and I still have the t-shirt covered in paint. It's kind of brown now, but I still have it.
Definitely the end campfire, like the final campfire of rec camp, was really eye-opening. I don't know, just seeing how many people were affected by rec camp, and it was something that we kind of didn't know what we were getting ourselves into, and then all of a sudden you see so many people are changed and affected by this one thing, so it was really amazing seeing that happen.
My favorite part was probably meeting all the freshmen and the staff of rec camp. I probably would have never met these extraordinary people. And now every time I walk down Skiles or anywhere, I see all the rec camp counselors and the students.
I liked our traditions at rec camp. I helped to plan a lot of it, but it was really cool seeing some of my favorite tech traditions acted out by counselors and people I loved in tech, and then seeing the campers grasp onto those traditions and really starting to live them on their own.
Rec camp, hell yeah.
Rec camp, hell yeah.
Rec camp, hell yeah.
Rec camp, hell yeah.
Rec camp, hell yeah.